me this morning here at PDAC from Orsu Metals. I'm joined by Alexander Yakubchuk. Alexander, good morning.
Good morning.
Been a little while since we've had the chance to update on what's been happening at your flagship project. So give us a little recap on your recent developments here.
I think it was almost a year ago now, maybe slightly less than that, but quite a substantial period of time. So we were busy. We had some relatively small exploration program, but it helped us to actually to do an updated resource in addition to our maiden resource, which we released in April last year. January this year, we released an updated resource, and it grew up 19% to 1.43 million ounces pit constraint.
Right. Are you still drilling at the moment?
No, we finished drilling in about October, November, and we obtained the results. And in the end of last year, we were busy actually with going through the Russian permitting. And that was submission of our results to the State Commission for Mineral Reserves, which actually classifies our resource as official deposit in Russia, not internationally, but in Russia. And we just obtained the signature. Last signature was obtained about a week ago. And
right.
Officially, we have a deposit, not just a mineralization,
well, clearly,
legally speaking.
It's clearly significant. But what does that allow you to do then?
It opens certain doors, like to go for bulk tests. When you do usual metallurgy tests, it's usually 300 kilogram, 400 kilogram. In this case, we can do 20,000 tons. And if it goes okay, and we are talking to our neighbors, we will be probably treating at our neighbor's plant, then if it goes okay, this would allow us to obtain an additional permit to start pilot mining. And pilot mining will be on bigger scale, 350,000 tons per annum, and we would have it for 3 years, but it's all on the way through, it's not yet approved.
Right.
Basically, these are our immediate plans, and many things depend on how we would evolve as a company based on such achievements on these tests.
So how soon are you looking to apply for that?
We actually started the process already. We think that it will be ready April, May this year. So after that, we will be able to proceed with what I just mentioned.
Right. And just remind me then, so once you're in pilot mining, what kind of production would you be looking at?
350,000 tons per annum at
right.
Our grade of, roughly speaking, slightly under 1.5 grams. This means that we will be producing in the order of about 500 kilograms per annum. So this kind of thing, it's not a lot, but this some cash potential cash flow. Of course, many things depends how our mineralization is treatable.
But it's open pit?
It's open pit.
Right. And so have you got an idea as to what that's going to cost you?
The cost will be for us nothing, because we will have an agreement with our neighbors, and they will treat everything, they will mine it, they will treat it, and basically then they deduct the cost from the final product, and actually we share the profit, simplistically speaking.
Right. And are you happy with that increase in the resource now? Are you looking to expand that any further?
We are happy with the fact that we were able to grow the resource, but because the program was relatively limited, it's only some 3,000 meters of drilling, not a lot. And we couldn't fill in all the gaps. So as a result, we identified a new area west of what we previously drilled, which actually helped to grow it, but still there are gaps. Even in filling the gaps, it will be possible to add additional resources. There is no any geological reason to believe that those areas remain unmineralized. And our target is to achieve 2 million ounces. And geologically, it's possible. Time will tell whether I'm right or not.
And remind me, also, is this 100% your project, or have you got a partner here?
No, it's 100% Orsu, and actually 10% belongs to original vendors. So we are 90% in the project, but it's like friendly cooperation.
And what about your cash at the moment? Are you
our cash position at the moment
funded?
Is slightly more than $1 million. That's not a lot, but actually it gives us a comfortable position in terms of how to live through this year 2020. Probably would not be able to do a lot, but going through the exercises which I just mentioned, then it would be more than enough.
Well, it sounds like you've got a fairly significant and busy year ahead
Yes, and we hope that the system will keep growing.
Alexander, good to see you again. Thank you.
Thank you.